Right, hello all my little megabytes out there, and welcome to a very special trailer reaction. I've been waiting for it for a long time. It's finally here, the Thor Love and Thunder trailer, which I'm going to react to, and I've got a feeling that I'm absolutely going to bloody love it, because I've loved all the previous Thors, and Marvel, this Marvel stuff, I'm so excited I can't talk. So let's get into it. And at the end, I'll give you my final thoughts. Well, of course they're going to be final, because they'll be at the end. Duh. Right, let's get into it. Thor Love and Thunder official teaser trailer. I can't wait. I must say, none of the gumph. Just straight into the trailer, which I love. Let's go.
These hands were once used for battle.
Yeah, they were.
Oh. But humble tools for peace.
Are you giving up now? Are you not a mighty champion now?
Exactly who I am.
Ah, oh, come on, you know who you are.
I want to choose my own path. Live in the moment.
Nice. Joining up with the gang. Nice.
My superheroing days are over.
No, they're not. Again, they've too. Ow! Just bit my tongue. They've suited music. They've chosen music that suits it.
Remember what I told you? You ever feel lost?
She looks really impressed.
Not me. What? Just listening.
Yeah, sure. Oh. Natalie, you look a bit different. Right, everybody, that was my reaction to the Thor Love and Thunder trailer, and it looks really good, doesn't it? But then, I've liked all the Marvel things, so I'm a little bit biased. I can't wait to see it. I just love everything Marvel. I love the look of it. I don't know why I keep doing this with my hands. It makes me look like a small child. but yeah, I just love the look of it. I like the bit where there was that skeleton of the giant and he was whipping the chains, you know, to get back into shape. I loved that bit. I was a bit thrown off by the wild card of, you know, Natalie Portman sort of catching the hammer midair. You know, I didn't kind of expect that, but it's totally cool. Totally cool. I'm not the world's biggest fan of Natalie Portman. I'm sorry, Natalie. I know you're watching this with bated breath, but I'm not your biggest fan. But you do a good job, so I'm willing to let that slide. So yeah, I think it'd be great. In fact, I'll go as far to say I know it will be great. I can't wait to see it. And yeah, guys, so thanks for watching till the end. And if you like the review, I nearly said if you like the review, it's not a review. If you like the reaction video, then please hack away at the like button at the bottom and maybe even do a cheeky subscribe as well. It'll help me a lot. And I will see you guys in the next reaction video. Bye, guys.